it was Eric Almirola that was the first to go sideways and then collecting numerous cars behind him.
Murray actually comes down and gets onto the left front. It's on from there. I mean, we talked about it earlier. As soon as somebody makes a mistake and you're in this big pack of cars, you're going to take a lot of people with you. It's just how it happens. You can, some of these cars riding around the back actually got in the wreck as well. So one mistake by a driver, a mistake by two drivers, and this is what happens. It's not just those two.
Up there by the 48, back bumper of Jamie McMurray. 78 of Martin Truex Jr. caught up. Danica Patrick also. Dale Earnhardt Jr. in the 88. Brian Scott up on the hood of the 4 of Kevin Harvick. Chris Buescher, 23-year-old out of Prosper, Texas, was involved.
On board with Jamie McMurray. Save yourself. Look at that small movement. Just couldn't save it. Hard impact. And look at the multiple impacts. Another shot. Three big hits for Jamie McMurray.
Look at Kevin Harvick, how far underneath Brian Scott he is. The rear tires are on the roof of the 4 car.
Matt DiBenedetto in the 83 is up underneath the 4. And the sparks fly.